Hey guys, it's me. I'm making this video because I want to, but because I'm hungry. I want to hurry up and film this because, like, if I don't, then I'm not gonna film it at all because there will be no food to eat. So I got my handy kimchi trash can and my munch pack that I unboxed that I haven't uploaded yet. So I'm gonna try some shit because I'm hungry. If I don't like it, it's in there. If I like it, I gotta stop. If I like it, because then I can go, we're going to the movies next week, me, Sam, and a couple other people, and I have, like, three purses that I can fill, like, one for me, one for Sam, and then one for, Christine, so we can all have snacks, because I'm the snack whore. I already tried one of these, because I was, like, curious, and I fucking love them. You taste, it tastes more, you taste more of the melon. And they're, like, soft. And so, like, you bite into them and then you taste more of the milk. Let me just fill up the cup. I don't want to use your ass. I'm going to like this so you can see my butt. Oh, good. I didn't unpause my game. Because I'm in the middle of Call of Duty. I paused it. Yes, I paint my nails black, and they're matte. I'll show you in a different video, like, what I use, because the green, like, they're starting, like, my nails are starting to, like, this one's, like, cracking at the top. They're starting to, like, crack and peel already, and I only have them for, like, almost 2 weeks now. Like, so they're starting to, like, crack and peel and chip, and, shows the dirt, so like if I paint them black, you can't see the dirt. So I got my cup. Okay, see, let's get in. I gotta like make sure I don't get this, rip this, because if I like it, obviously. These are like those little panda puffs, but they have like little nails on it. I don't want to rip the front. I want to save it. Oh, this one's delicious. For my wall. Let's see what one I got. I got a hippo. Is it fucking trying to tell me something? That's what it looks like. It tastes like I just bit into lipstick. Oh, it literally tastes like I just bit into, like, a tube of lipstick. Everything's blowing up my phone. I totally still don't know what I'm gonna fuck. This is like double chocolate, and I don't really know how I feel about that because I don't really like chocolate anything. Do not get everywhere. No, put this over the garbage can. So this one looks like it's a biscotti. Biscotti, whatever the fuck it's called. pretty good. I love biscotti. Like the almond one, or the hazelnut or whatever. I'm just like literally digging. Next one is the Choco Nut Duck Upgrade. I think it has peanut butter in it. It has a, it says nut. I cannot spell right now. They're probably like thinking that I'm retarded. And they know that I can't spell. I didn't have notes. So much fucking easier. Yeah, there's peanut in it. It just says, oh yeah, peanut paste. Why couldn't they just say peanut butter? Peanut paste. It's fucking peanut butter. Peanut paste is peanut butter. Oh, they're so cute. They're like this. I don't think they like they come like that. So I'll try. Nope. All you taste is like the fucking wafer. Already tried the spray. And like, you know like when you see something sour, like Warheads, like if you've had them before, and then like you look at them, like in the store, like you don't even have to taste them. You look at them and then you like, right here gets like all tight, and you like you start salivating a lot, and like here gets all tight and tingly. I hate that feeling. This gave me that fucking feeling. I'm not ready for this. Like, I'm starting to get it. No. Oh, Lord have mercy. And this is actually pretty fucking sour for being from China. Well, I sprayed the right way. Not as sour. But like, the tingling that you get, like, right, oh, I hate that feeling. So the ones I like, I'm putting back in the box, the ones I don't like are off to the side. I don't know why this box is hard. Probably because it's so big and it gets in the way. Okay. I'm not looking forward to that one. So the next one is the bread crisp and garlic. I hate when they're all air and there's, like, nothing different on it. Ew, it's rye bread. Ugh. Fucking hate rye bread. I'm already gonna hate it. I'm already gonna hate it. I fucking hate rye bread. This is gluten free. Not that I care. If I give it to Val. I'll just line for this. Gluten free. It smells, like steak and cheese. That's what it looks like. They're really hard. Oh my god. They're not bad. I wish they would look like they do. I'm happy. I'm going to smell like garlic for like a week. Everyone's looking at me like, Mom, can I have that? Mm-hmm. I can also try this one. There's two more products. This is the Momiji cheese. That's all it does is cheese. I think they're like cheese strips. That's how I like the packaging. Oh, they smell like a real, like those off-brand cheese doodles. Like the off-brand Cheetos, like why is cheese doodles? That's what they fucking smell like. It like looks like straw. I'm just gonna break it. Okay, you're not. Oh, that tastes like asshole. Oh, and I know what asshole tastes like. I've dated assholes. Oh. Oh my god.
That one's so disgusting. That was by far the nastiest thing that I had. God, that's fucking nasty. Oh my god, it won't get out of my mouth. Fuck me. Next is the Rebisco peanut butter cream fill cracker sandwich. I swear, if it's like actual crackers, I'm gonna be pissed. And not wafers. Republic biscuit pork. That's what it would like legit says. Like right there. Republic Biscuit Corp. Oh, I just broke it. Do the sniffer test. Oh, shit. Can you open that? Great. Do the sniffer test. It's actually crackers. Which I'm not even mad because like, it's like the crackers. Not bad. Little salt in the cracker could have been good. And the cracker less stale. And like legit, it's just like three crackers with peanut butter in between them. To me, it's not a peanut butter, too much cracker. But it's good. Better than what I just had. Last but not least is the Doritos. Pizza Doritos. I don't know how I feel about this. Are you like cleanse my palate. I know I should be doing this with water, but like if something tastes nasty, water ain't gonna get rid of it. And I still have that garlic taste in my mouth. And I don't know how much I'm roasting. How can you do this? I'm gonna make something tasty better. That's why. Okay. I mean, they smell good. They smell like the combos ones. Okay, like the weird thing about combos, I used to fucking hate them. Hate them. Now I love them. The buffalo chicken one. With the buffalo ones. And then the cheese and pretzel ones. But I used to fucking hate them. They smell like the pizza combos. I want a small piece. They're fucking stale. They're fucking stale. Like, legit.
They're fucking stale.
I'm, like, in a
lunch pack and being like, yo, will you send me stale food?
Because that was, like, the second thing that was stale. So, out of 8 things that I got, 9 things I got, 5 things I like, 4 things I don't like. So, let's recap. These are the ones I like. The double chocolate fudge biscotti. The sour spray. These garlic chip things. The Milkita honeydew. And this cracker peanut butter thing. Things that I hate are the pizza Doritos, the Deca chocolate nut crepes, these thingies, which I'm really disappointed in because I love the panda ones, the Hello Panda ones. These just taste like lipstick. And these fucking nasty cheese things. Ugh. So yeah, so until next time. Bye guys.